streak through. The content of an S or streak element is displayed with through a thin line through the text. Typewriter font. The content of a digit element is written in typewriter type font, which is also identified as monospace font. Anchor text. When text is displayed within an HTML document, beside the content of format specification, set of such words or text that appear in different color are called hyperlink. A hyperlink created using an A element attribute to the text. The specify more information along with text additional attribute the text. Attributes always appear on the opening text of the elements that carry them. An attribute is made up of two parts. The first part is a name and the second part is a value. The name of an attribute indicates the property to be set. The value should be double quotation mark. Between the name and the value, there should be an equal to sign. Align attribute. The align attribute indicates whether the heading appears. The left, the content is aligned to the left of the page. Right, the content is aligned to the right of the page. Center, the content aligned to the center of the page. P align, this content will be displayed in right align from the page. Such attributes are called universal attribute. Working with other editors, Skite. Skite is a text editor based on a free source code editing components called Scintilla. It comes with complete source code and a license that permits use in any free project or commercial product. Current version of HTML. With the progress of time, more and more functionality were added to the HTML so that it can be useful, and with browser, latest version of HTML is called HTML 5.0 and is becoming popular now.